This is about as happy as you're ever going to get. You're either going off to Tibet to live the life of a monk, or you're going to stay here in the USA and you're going to get money. That's about as close to happiness you're ever going to get.